So just four touchdown night out of you. What was the key out there? Or three touchdown night, I'm sorry. What was the key out there?
Just following my blocks and using my speed to get in the end zone. So that's
bad. You guys are off to a 4-0 start. You have a lot of expectations coming into the season. Are you where you thought you'd be at this point, and what do you have to work on still?
We just got to work on executing and just staying focused. But we're just taking it one week at a time right now. So we got limits up next, so that's what we're focusing on this week.
How about the night your offensive line had? You had one touchdown where nobody touched you at all, I don't think. How big have they been for you this year?
They've been huge. They've been stepping up lately. So we've been emphasizing it on practice and all that weight room. So it's definitely going to be improving.